What a teacher's pet. You know, if it wasn't for saving me, you would still be praised and looked up to as the coven leader. But you gave it all up.
Oh, sister. It's not easy to be the coven leader. People constantly tried to backstab me. One mistake and I would lose my job. Or head. But here, I can finally feel safe.
Aw, come here. You don't have to watch your back around me. Now go to sleep, Lily.
Okay. And Ida, thank you.
Ha 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 ha.